everyone. We have already learned the basic operation of addition. Now we come to know one problem relating to addition. Here I am writing a word problem relating to addition. So let us solve this. There are 425,415 men, 386,229 women, and 65,324 children in a city. And you have to find out the total population of a city. So for that, we have to know the total population of men in a city, and after that women, and after that children. And by adding or sum of all these, we get the total population of a city. This we have to solve it by statement. Without statement, answer should be incomplete. So, number of men number of women 386,229. Number of children in a city 65,324. Here we write all the data. First, we have to add all these. Then we get the total population in a city. Therefore,